Court documents reveal more details in the case of a former Mobile police officer who was arrested and charged with a sex crime last week. The new document shows Jamoris Cage threatened to have a woman arrested if she did not grant him sexual favors. Cage turned himself into law enforcement on April 16th. That's after allegedly forcing a couple to have sex in front of him. He's been charged with sexual extortion.